This is the MG ZS EV, and some of you might ask, what is it doing back here again? Yes, we've detailed its exterior, interior and features earlier, and those who all have missed can check it out in the link mentioned in the description below. But it's